can cast off any time. Get on the boat when you're ready, and we'll head out.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to know either.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
They say. You see, we're gonna shoot this third person.
The monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I have encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen!
Oh no.
Your queen! What is it in Japanese? Your Jo!
My
job.
Of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Storm Guard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this. But I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Thank you. 5 seconds ago, just popped up out of nowhere.
Is that right?
Cheating. is the part. Ugh.
Yeah.
up there somehow. Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Thank you.
can make this jump.
Okay, and that's it.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
No choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Similar artifacts on the Ban Jin site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
lives have you taken to do the same?
Yeah, like your men.
There are no heroes here.
Oh, wait.
Only survivors.
Trying to kill them every turn.
Himiko's dangerous, Matthias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power.
You! A mere mortal for a queen? A good trade for our freedom, I'd say.
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
step out to go to the bathroom, and the game pauses to go to it. Good.
Thank you.
No!
Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Thank you.